This is a high pressure container with glycerine in it, which is a water based product. This is propane gas, and basically what we're doing is heating this coil up. This is a coil that goes through here, passes the oil through the coil, and it condenses by the time it gets to the end of here and comes out of the smoke.